Hey guys, so I'm going to show you how to close out of apps on your iPhone SE, and this also works for the original SE. So just for example, let's load up the camera app and also the clock app and the weather. So loading up three apps here. Now for most newer iPhones, you would swipe up like this to get the recent apps, but for here that's not what you do. So instead you're going to double tap on the home button. So just like that, just press it two times quickly. And from here we have our recent apps. Now you can go back to an app by pressing on it. But if you want to close out, then just hold down on the app and swipe upwards. And if you want to return back to the home screen, just press once on the home button. Also, if you want to close out of multiple apps, so just bringing up a few apps here. So if you want to close out of multiple apps at the same time, then again, just double tap on the home and then use either two or three fingers, and just hold down and swipe up and let go. And yeah, guys, so there is to it. So hopefully this helped out.